Hello friends, welcome to today's video. I'm really excited to share this project. I am making these sequin shakers that are little coffee cups. I love this shaker. It's from Heffy Doodle. I think it is so good. It comes with so many options. I normally do the same every single time, the same basic cup, but I really should try like a variety because they have like ice cubes and I think they have like a little gift card, like where you can put a little gift card in it and all these different options that I think it's a gift card. I don't know. It's something. There's something like where it can hold. I don't know. There's a lot of options of variety of like different types of drink kind of things. And so I definitely want to try different variations, but today we're doing it a little bit basic. And we're making them Christmas themed. So excited. This is my very first Christmas project, that I have done. I might be sharing these in different orders. So you might have seen something on, I've probably done some Patreon videos already, with Christmas projects, but this is the first one I've done. Just the filming order is different than the posting order. And I just love how these turned out. I have a haul video posted up this month and then also my December daily Christmas kit and stash, which is a mix of old and new things. So if you want to see that, it's on my channel from the last couple weeks. So you can see what I'm working with for the next month and a half or month, I guess. But I am doing a lot of fun videos this month, but let's talk about the project first and then we'll get into other things if we have time. So I do have a video on my channel of how I make my sequin shakers. If you are interested in making one, I've never before, you're intimidated by it, but if you don't want to watch that and you can learn quickly, so we're basically this is the background here, and I'm using really thin foam adhesive, and I'm actually going to grab a paintbrush because I spilled a little glue there because my glue is at the end of its bottle and it's not like squeezing out. I need to like scrape it out because there's almost nothing left. So I use a little paintbrush, but obviously that's not required. You can use the bottle as normal. But it's nice to have the extra adhesive, especially for a sequin shaker, because you don't want those sequins to fall out. So I am using some different sequins today from my advent calendar that I released. So sorry if it's a spoil. But I released an advent calendar a couple weeks ago. It sold out on the first day. That was not intentional. I didn't think that would happen. So I'm using some sequin mixes from that and then also my subscription. So you'll see a variety here today. And yeah, so I'm really excited to be sharing this project. I don't know if there are spots open currently at the time of this video going up because I'm filming this video like 3 or 4 weeks before it goes up. But I try to have spots open for my sequin mix subscription. If you're looking for some sequin mixes this season, this Christmas season, or any time of year. I'm trying to get in a good habit of like sharing different projects with my sequin mixes every month. So you'll see 2 or 3 videos every month with different sequins ideas. And I have a playlist on my channel if you're looking for just different ways to use sequins. If you have lots or you want to get into sequins and you want some ideas, I have lots of videos to share how I use sequin mixes. And of course I have a shop. So I'll have the link down below. If you want to just shop and not subscribe, but just shop, you can use code YouTube20 and that'll get you 20% off your order. And because the Christmas Advent sold out, I'm going to do a Valentine's Advent with a pre-order. So that might already be up or have come and gone, but I'm also going to make a few extra for those who didn't get in on the pre-order. So I'm mixing together 2 mixes here because I wanted both pink and red and I didn't have a mix that was pink and red unless it was like Valentine's mixes. So, I decided to mix 2, a pink one and a Christmassy one together, and that was perfect for this. So then I'm going to use, I use some of this Falalala vellum that is just so pretty. I usually use acetate, but for this, because I had this beautiful gold foiled vellum, I used that. And I'm going to put foam on that lid and the little cup holder thingy, whatever those are called. I'm not much of a coffee drinker. Gonna put those up on foam to give it a little dimension. And I also sewed on the lid and around the cup as well. And now I'm going to embellish the front of these. I just took out a few things from my stash. If you saw my stash video, there is a lot of stuff, but I just took out a few little things because I knew I wouldn't need big words. I wouldn't need giant foam stickers. I was just using smaller embellishments. So I just took out a few stickers, some sticker books, some foam stickers, because I knew I wasn't going to need a lot. So I just took out a few things to use here and embellish these. And I just think these turned out so cute. I'm obsessed. I love making these shakers. I think it's just a really great die. So hopefully that explains kind of how I made it. I do have, like I said, I do have a tutorial on my channel of how I do my shakers, like step by step. But hopefully that helps give you some tips. I think it turns out really cute. For as far as my Christmas content goes, since this is kind of the beginning of the Christmas season, I mean, some of us have been celebrating Christmas for a couple weeks now, but on Patreon for next month, that's where I'm going to be posting all of my December daily videos. So every Saturday, I'm going to have a new December daily video of that previous week. Every Saturday, except for the second, because like the month would have just started. So the 9th, 16th, 23rd, and 30th of December, I will have the new December daily video showing my process of that entire week of December daily. So it could be a 20-minute video, it could be an hour video, just depends on how in-depth I go with my December daily that specific day or week. But it's going to be that entire week. So it's going to be a lot of content. I also am kind of doing like a 12 days of Christmas video series between Patreon and YouTube. So you're going to get 12 videos in total between the two. So I do have a 7-day, I don't mean to make this like an advertisement, but I do have a 7-day free trial for Patreon if you want to come join, check it out, see if you like my content there. Join the Facebook group where we talk about collections and all that good stuff. And I have private Instagram stories. So if you want to come, try it out for 7 days, let me know what you think. And all my content there from the last almost 2 years now, at least 2 years, something like that. All of it is available. All the videos, you can binge watch whatever you want. Binge watch last year's Christmas videos if you need more inspiration. It's all there on Patreon, 7-day free trial, and you can join if you like it. So anyway, all that to say, that's going to be on Patreon. YouTube is still getting lots of video content as well. We're going to do some like 2 or 3 sequins videos. We're going to do outgoing happy mail videos because I have lots of happy mail going out this season. YouTube hop, scrapbook nerd videos. So there's still lots coming out on YouTube as well. I always want to make sure there's free content out there. I don't want to ever have a time where you won't find a time where, you know, I'm just doing paid content. Lots of free content coming out on YouTube. So don't worry about that. But just wanted to set expectations of what you can expect here on YouTube and over on Patreon. But here are the close-ups of the shakers. I'm absolutely obsessed with them. I love them. Let me know what you think down below. I will have the link for my shop if you want to come shop over there. And I could have chatted for so much longer, but I'll leave it at that today. Thank you so much for watching and being here and supporting, and hope you have a great day. Bye.